My name is Don Cray. I have been with Volunteers of America for 11 and a half years now. I started out as a residential counselor. I moved into a assistant program manager position, and now I am the program manager for IRT South, which is Intensive Residential Treatment Program. I can't think of any other place I'd rather work than Volunteers of America.